to see you. And so is Dorothy. Oh, say hello, Dorothy. Guess what Elmo is thinking about today? Look at the balls, you know, balls.
You squeeze your hands. See? Dorothy, this is how you catch a ball.
Thank you, Dorothy. Now, let's ask a baby. Baby? Baby, hello. How do you catch a ball? Great bouncing ball! Eggs don't bounce. But they're delicious to eat for breakfast. Babies and bouncy seats bounce. Phone books don't bounce. Birthday cakes don't bounce. Tully doesn't bounce unless he's on a pogo stick. See? Some things bounce besides balls. But what if balls weren't so bouncy? Elmo wants to know. How can Elmo find out? Oh, yeah, that's right. Elmo can watch the Ball Channel. TV.
The Ball Channel. Bouncy, bouncy balls all the time.
And now, if balls didn't bounce, roll them.
If balls didn't bounce, basketball would be boring and impossible. Tennis would be terrible. People would get tense and testy. Little children wouldn't be able to bounce a ball at all. Handball would be horrible. And that is what would happen if balls didn't bounce. Bouncing is good. Sometimes it's too good. The end.
That's ball, folks.
Wait, no! Elmo wants to learn more about balls. Oh, how could Elmo learn more? Who could that be?
Hi! Want to talk to a ball?
Yeah, Elmo can talk to a ball!
Well, let me tell you a little bit about myself. I'm a beach ball.
What, is it fun being a beach ball?
Oh, it's a ball.
That's funny! Yeah.
Hey, see how light and airy I am. Go ahead, pick me up.
Okay.
Yeah. Huh?
Yeah,
I'm filled with lots of air all inside me. And you see, that helps me to bounce up and down.
Well, Elmo knows all about bouncing.
Really?
Well, Elmo likes to bounce up and down,
Let's
too.
See.
Yeah, okay.
Good bouncing, Elmo. And it's fun, too.
Yeah. What else do balls do besides bouncing?
Well, balls roll.
Oh.
Yeah, watch this.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow.
Wow. Well, how does a ball do that?
Oh, well, you see, I'm round. Yeah, that's how.
Oh, yeah, like a soccer.
Exactly, yeah.
Hey, not all balls are round, you know.
Well, who said that?
Oh, that's football.
See, I'm not completely round like that beach ball.
Yeah, Elmo sees that. Is it fun to be a football?
I get my kicks.
Hey, you know, there are lots of different kinds of balls for playing lots of different kinds of games.
4, 18, 22, hike!
Yeah, footballs are for playing football.
Oh, wow! Oh, look! Dorothy is imagining Elmo playing football!
There are ping pong balls for playing ping pong. There are golf balls for playing golf. And miniature golf. You see? You couldn't play any of those games without balls. Yeah, nobody could.
Yeah. Oh, hey! Elmo wanted to find out what a beach ball would look like without air inside.
Don't look at me!
So, Elmo made made a video with this camera. It's called Squishing the Air Out of a Beach Ball by Elmo. TV! TV, where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh, good.
Here we go. Ta-da!
And not squishing the air out of a beach ball.
Hi, Mom.
Good squishing, Harry.
Thanks.
There's the TV. Oh, boy, look at that. Elmo likes the beach ball better with lots of air in it. It's more fun to play with, and it bounces better. Look. And Elmo really likes the play ball. Some of Elmo's friends like to play ball, too. Yeah, Elmo's friend Michelle played catch with her daddy the other day. Michelle told Elmo all about it. Michelle went to the beach to play catch with her daddy. Catch is a good game to play outside. Michelle's daddy threw Michelle the ball. She almost caught it. Michelle is still learning. Uh-oh. Oh, almost. Oh. The hard thing about playing catch is you have to catch it and throw it. Nice catch, Michelle. It takes a lot of practice. Michelle caught the ball! Yay, Michelle! Michelle is getting better and better. Yeah. They played catch for a while. Then Michelle's daddy caught Michelle! Good catch, Daddy! And that's how Elmo's friend played ball. Elmo really likes balls, too. Oh, so does Dorothy. Ooh, that's why Dorothy wants to sing the ball song. Yay! Here we go. Do-do-do, ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.